Have you ever encountered a series of bizarre actions from your in-game opponents? For instance, how did he appear in front of me and then suddenly disappear? If such doubts ever cross your mind, you might have encountered a cheater who is using a speed hack. In this video, we'll be showing you the three main instances of speed hacks: movement speed hack, jump speed hack, and crawl speed hack. Cheaters who use these hacks only use them in certain situations. So let's take a closer look at the characteristics of speed hacks in battle. Movement speed hack is probably the most common speed hack. So let's take a look at that video first. We can clearly see that the player moved to his teammate at an extremely fast speed. This is the most typical speed hack. This next clip is another instance of movement speed hack. We see the player move extremely quickly to the opponent before firing. However, as more opponents arrived, he was placed at a disadvantage, so he retreated quickly, using speed hack again. This is also one of the most common scenarios for cheaters, who use movement speed hack. Whenever they want to enter or retreat from battle, they'll activate the movement speed hack. The movement speed hack is the most identifiable speed hack players can detect, but there are also some more subtle forms of speed hacks that attempt to conceal their malicious behaviors in less obvious ways. For example, the jump speed hack. So, let's take a look at this video first. We see that the player's current walking speed is normal, but when he jumps, his jump distance is far greater than it should be. The main characteristic of the jump speed hack is that players move at normal speed, but using the jump button causes them to accelerate while in the air, before returning to normal speed after landing. As such, players have had a difficult time detecting cheating behaviors while in a match, because when players walk normally, the cheater's actions mimic those of normal players. Let's take a look at another example of the jump speed hack. In this video, we can see that the player uses the jump speed hack to quickly approach and eliminate the opponent. Let's take a closer look at this scene. When a character jumps, other players won't be able to hear their footsteps, and this is why cheaters usually jump into battles. In this video, you can see the player jumping into a tight spot to eliminate his target, catching them off guard. The last type of speed hack is the crawl speed hack. This type of speed hack is also relatively difficult for players to detect. Let's take a look at this clip. We can see the player crawling through the grass at an extraordinary speed, and we know that crawling through grass hides a player's contour. When such cheaters are found by their target, they'll create blind spots by lying down on the ground and move quickly to the best spot to eliminate their target. Of course, they won't be able to escape BanPan's detection and the eyes of our video reviewers. A 10-year ban is the only thing waiting for them. By bringing up instances of speed hacks and how they're implemented in matches, we hope that it'll help players in identifying such violations. Speed hacks are strictly prohibited in matches, and our BanPan system will definitely crack down on such behaviors. If players discover such behaviors in matches, please report the cheater immediately. 0% compromise, 100% justice.